I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
I really hope that all my friends...
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Okay. Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! Quickly! I still can't believe this happened.
This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
Sector 6 is right over there. I just need to walk a little bit longer, that's all.
Where's Mom? Savings, it's gone. It's all gone.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
I wish I hadn't made it out.
Don't say that. Things will work out for us. They always have.
I suppose you're right. The house was pretty old, and it's not like we had a lot of money saved up.
Keep your head on a swivel out there, Merc.
Hey, where do you think you're going? You're not gonna try and do anything stupid now, are you?
Can't deal with this shit.
Thank you.
We're almost to Sector 6. Do you think you can walk the rest of the way?
Hey, where do you think you're going? You're not gonna try and do anything stupid now, are you?
That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge!
Make room!
Mara! You're alive!
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you!
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar,
then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound? That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think. I take it that little Marlene's safe and sound?
Anybody out there?
If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey! Hey!
Tifa.
Get back!
Shit!
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge! Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. Hang in there. Must be a secret Shinra facility. me! Suck on this!
come back! Suck on this!
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet? I'm not going down without a fight! Think they dug halfway to hell? You really want to throw down with me? Check out this shit right here! Huh. And don't come back! Time to fry!
this shit back in! You really want to throw down with me? You-thorned asshole! Oh, we're done here! Just no escaping the mist there. Bigger issues. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wedge. Come on.
Did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worth it, isn't it? Got a whole people mad. Don't hang on it.
Ah!
there yet! I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Shower.
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him.
Stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Just...
You good?
Like you even gotta ask. Feeling a bit chilly? Catch a cold! Chill out! Getting real tired of this shit!
This is ridiculous!
We gotta close that door! Pete, you're up!
Okay, cover me!
good to go?
Thought you'd see me last up. You might catch a cold! And you giving me orders? Hell yeah!
Oh,
How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can leave that kind of mess.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessie and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. We stop now. They'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.